York Sports Club to talk about a new light therapy class.
Excellent.
People are feeling more depressed around this time of the year. Is we wanted to develop a class that sort of captured the different elements that will not only burn calories and help you burn fat and lose weight, but will actually help boost your mood.
So Dr. Martika Heener created a new class designed to help participants beat the winter blues by exposing them to light therapy during their workout.
Our internal body clock is disrupted during this time of the year because it's set by our exposure to natural light. So the bright light therapy has been shown in over 70 studies to be effective at resetting circadian rhythm.
Who couldn't use a little boost this time of year? So I decided to give it a try. The class starts with an intense burst of cardio to get those endorphins flowing.
Woo, this is great.
Next, it was on to some yoga and guided meditation with a twist.
During a meditation, you lie down and relax and close your eyes. But with this, we want to have our eyes somewhat open so that you're absorbing the rays from the light box. There's a signal that's thought to go to your hypothalamus in your brain that then affects your circadian rhythms and helps to boost your mood.
The sports club is currently offering the class in New York, Boston, Philadelphia, Maryland, and Washington, D.C. locations, and it's opening to rave reviews.
I was so not awake when I first got here, and I was very quiet, and now I feel very vibrant and ready to go.
It really wakes you up and refreshes you, so when you leave the class, you feel great. It's a lot of fun.
I'm Anna Koyman, Fox